opened in Brighton today. It's called the i360, and the public are taken 450 feet above the seafront in a curved glass pod. It's on the site once occupied by the entrance to the ruined West Pier. The architects who also designed the London Eye have called it a vertical pier, but the tower has divided local opinion.